The Australian share market looks set to extend yesterday's strong rally today after US markets once again brushed aside more disappointing economic and profit reports to post a surging rally in the final hours of trade. An hour into trading this morning, the ASX 200 index is 6 points, or less than a quarter of a percent higher for the session, with the resources sector performing particularly well after a jump in commodity prices overnight. In company news, shares in the world's largest miner, BHP Billiton, have climbed 1.5% to $38.88 after the company announced impressive production figures showing a 15% jump in annual petroleum output and a 10th consecutive year of record iron ore production in Western Australia. BHP did remain cautious on the near-term outlook, however, noting that moves by many developed nations to rein in government spending, coupled with China's efforts to cool its rapid growth, will keep commodity prices quite volatile for some time. And Australia's biggest retailer, Woolworths, has delivered another disappointing quarterly sales report, with just 4.3% overall sales growth, falling short of analyst forecasts. Food and liquor growth was slightly ahead of expectations at an anemic 1.8% clip, but Big W sales plunged 9.3% for the period, and Australian consumers tightened their belts following numerous interest rate hikes and the recent decline in consumer sentiment. Woolworths shares are down 2% at $26.14, and we're also seeing weakness across other grocery retailers, including Wesfarmers and Metcash, on the news. Meanwhile, on the currency front, the Australian dollar has continued climbing in overnight trading and is currently buying 88.13 US cents. This is Ryan Bamford for Baker Young Stockbrokers.